Good morning! I woke up at like 4:30 in the morning because Benji was up watching movies. I freaking hear the surround system downstairs. And then I couldn't go back to sleep, so then I ended up falling asleep at like 6 in the morning. And guess what? I watched ASMR. Anyway, I'm just preparing the girls' oatmeal. Good morning, girls! This is how active they are. They push. Oh! Are you okay, Mia? They push your letters off. I mean, it's really just hanging on with Velcro, or it's a type of Velcro, like a stronger version.
You can get up, Mia. You can get up all the way. Yeah? Come on, get up all the way. Come on. Come on, Mia. Use the power of your tongue. You can do it.
Sister, you can do it.
It's time for J Bizzle to brush her teeth. I got her this Dora one because I thought it'd be easier for her.
You know, it kind of like does the brushing for you, but she doesn't like the sound of it.
No, no.
Let's clean your teeth. And that. There's nothing in there?
Toothpaste.
You already have toothpaste in your mouth.
But my toothpaste.
Oh, the toothpaste is gone?
Yeah.
Oh.
Bye-bye toothpaste.
Oh, bye toothpaste.
Oh, but it looks like K-Bear wants to use Dora toothbrush. Is she going to use Dora toothbrush? Yeah. She's quite excited. Oh.
We're juicing the apples so we get a nice, smooth, sweet mixture. This is a mixture of apples and pears and lemon. Yes.
Apples, okay. Yummy apples.
Oh, yummy.
Put in more ice. Ice. Put some water in there.
Water!
Then we juice!
We juice!
Today is a perfect day for sinigang. It is cold outside and I have a little cold. Good old Filipino sinigang soup and lots of veggies. There's bok choy in here, radish, onions. What else is in here? Oh, tomatoes. Anyway. Me and Kira are supposed to be napping right now, but they're just, you know, chatting it up. It looks like Kira's trying to crawl into Mia's crib.
Gosh, poor Mia. She's just been crying. I got her earlier because she had a poop, and then I put her back down. She would not go to sleep. It's been 15 minutes since I put her down. Well, that was like a 30-minute nap for Kira and a 0-minute nap for Mia. Whoa! Hey, how was your nap? Do you feel refreshed? Did you sleep through your sister's crying? Oh my gosh, my babies and their tongues. I love them. I love those tongues. Yes, tongue. Mm-hmm. Now you're sleeping. Right, now Mia's doing her sleepy talk.
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
Apple monster! Ah. Oh, that's Juliana's second apple.
Apple monster.
Oh my god, my eye is literally burning. Oh, it hurts so bad. I was cleaning out my contact, and so I was putting my contact back on, and it was burning so bad. The contact like flew out, and I was thinking, what the heck is different? Was it the onions? But no, I washed my hands. After I washed my hands, I tried this lotion that one of my friends got me. It was like a sample. So funny. I was literally just telling my friend, oh my gosh, my hands are so soft. This is amazing. And then
there you go. I put something in my eye and it's like burning like hell. Anyway, it's better now, but it was burning for like a good minute. I can't even see out my right eye. I have no contact on. That shiz is so powerful. I washed my hands so well twice, and then I tried to put my contact in again, and it was still stinging. Ugh. And now I dropped my contact. Where are you? Just working on the computer. I'm on a roll with these video edits. I think tonight I'm gonna have to take Benadryl because I don't even remember what it's like being sick. I believe I caught this cold from the girls because Kira had a runny nose several days ago. And I think now Mia, she's just like, she's coughing every now and then. Everybody is starting to get a cold except for Juliana. So I'm actually doing the onion syrup that we did with Juliana when she was an infant, like the first time she got a cold and a cough. You know in the morning when you're craving your favorite cereal and you grab it out of the pantry and you reach into the fridge to grab your milk, but there's no milk? I have that exact same feeling right now because I was trying to get my hot water from the water dispenser and it is empty. I literally went, no! Oh my gosh, the struggle. Sucks, I was so craving hot green tea. I was so looking forward to it while editing. It's all is good now. I have my green tea and Benji got me some Alka-Seltzer plus cough and cold at the drugstore. It's time for comment of the day. And today's comment is from Sheila Anchetta and she writes, Judy, which is a vlog where you dreamt about having twins? This is when you guys were still at the condo. I tried looking for it but I couldn't find it. Thanks. Well, I remember exactly which vlog that was. That was from 3 years ago. It's the vlog titled Dance, Dance, Dance on December 8th, 2011. I had a dream that I just had a baby, right?
Two of them.
Well, I had a baby, and then like moments later, I had another one. And I was like, whoa, this is the best pregnancy ever, because I didn't know I was pregnant. Anyway, so then I popped out these two babies.
It's so crazy that that dream pretty much came true. If you guys watched our house tour video that we did almost 2 years ago or a year and a half ago, I mentioned how I envisioned two twin girls at the end of the hallway where me and Kira's room is now.
I always envisioned two twin girls at the end of the hallway. I don't know, it always just freaks me out. So then I kind of like walk really fast.
And I meant it in like kind of a creepy way because what was that movie, The Shining, where the two twin girls are at the end of the hall? That's why I envisioned. It's like supposed to be creepy, but that came true, but in a non-creepy way. Anyway, it's just crazy how these things work out and how we were able to document that. Like, that's pretty neat. I'll put that vlog in the link down below as well as a house tour so you could see me saying that.
I was saying on the vlog that I had a dream about us having twins 3 years ago.
Oh, really?
Over 3 years ago. Do you remember that?
Yeah, upstairs?
No, we were at the condo.
Oh, I have twin holes.
Oh. Ah. Yeah, you should get new socks.
I haven't been in vlog all day. I've been in my office, taking care of business, doing boring stuff. I guess I could have made bookkeeping fun by making comments on how much I really dislike it and how much I really dislike when programs delete all your work halfway through your day. But we're gonna eat a Japanese dinner called shabu shabu. It's basically a Japanese hot pot. Lots of fresh vegetables, some beef, tofu, dipping sauce, and you eat it with rice and it's just delicious. Can't wait. Mia had a huge accident. She's taking a bath right now. So I'm up here on daddy duty. What you reading there, little one? Huh? What you reading?
I'm almost
done. Are you almost done? You're standing up! Dancing, 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 dancing. Oh, 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 oh. I'm all sugar, but I don't.
This is called shabu shabu. Mm-hmm. Stock, it's a seaweed stock. I've been boiling this for over an hour. You've got all your vegetables. These are very normal. Tokyo negi, or it's like green onions, but a bigger version. We got cabbage, this is a Chinese cabbage. Two kinds of mushrooms. I did just put some carrots in there. help soften it up. Some kind of sliced meat, real thin. I'm using beef today, and tofu. You cook it, you dip it, you eat it. And then you have a great night. I'm gonna drink a beer too.
Yeah, the girls are having some of the sinigang and rice. Actually, it's just a tamarind soup. I seriously feel like I'm about to knock out. Like, I could lay down and knock out right now. I'm so tired. Yeah, you eat that. That's called bok choy. Can you use your spoon, please? There you go. I remember when we had this at Benji's grandparents' house in Japan.
I really do miss Japan. I can't wait to bring all the girls to Tokyo. And Benji and I were talking about bringing them to the Philippines also. I'm thinking in like 2016, all girls are going to the Philippines.
Do you want to go to Philippines? Do you want to go to Tokyo? Do you want to go anywhere?
Nope.
Are you sure you don't want to go there? There's plenty of rice over there.
Purple.
So Juliana's helping with the hot pot too. She reaches over and gives me some of the cabbage.
But since it's super hot, she can't put it in. But she always says, great job, mommy, every time I put it in for her.
Mia likes it.
Kira, you mean?
Oh yeah, Kira. That's daddy's face. Show me again. Ooh, you got rice in your hair.
I love carrots.
Was that delicious? You ate a lot. Ooh, that is very sad. That's
go ahead.
Bushy. It's the plum. No, you eat that over here. It's very sour. Are you gonna try it? There's a seed in there. Yes, that is sour.
You eat it.
No, mommy is not gonna eat it. Here, try it.
Mmm.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe she ate.
Please,
it's
girl.
So potent. Look at that.
Yeah,
drink some water. You're gonna need that. Do you wanna finish the rest of it?
Nope.
Well, baby girls have their bath and Kira just gets this random mohawk. Kira keeps trying to go to the corner. She loves playing with cords, especially the iPad chargers. Oh my gosh, that girl. So I put this here so it's kind of like a barrier. I'm trying to edit as much as I can because I am getting so sleepy. Benji offered to finish up the vlog, so that might happen. I'm also going to wrap up a first impression of the foundation I've been wearing all day today. All right, guys. Actually, you know, I feel like the drowsiness is kind of wearing off now because I was super sleepy about 45 minutes ago and I didn't think I would last. But I just gave the girls a bath and I'm like, you know what? I'm just gonna finish. I'm gonna go through this day and I'm gonna finish up everything. How is that? Did you find Hello Kitty's family? All right, guys, so we'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Bye-bye, girls. Say bye-bye. No, bye, not hi. Bye. No, bye.